My name is Lily. I'm SJO. I'm happy. I like burger. I don't like onion. Hello, teacher.
Hello, Lily. Hi, Lily. I will play you a song. I will show you a few pictures and ask you a few questions. Are you ready?
Yes.
Great. Let's begin. Can you sing the song?
Yeah.
Very good.
Red, orange, yellow, green, a funny tree. The color on the rainbow are dragon I can eat. A red apple, a red bear, a bubble only two. I can eat a red bull. You can eat one too. Red, orange, yellow, green, a funny tree. The color of the rainbow, all I can eat. Yellow on the shore, a red tomato, a yellow banana too. I can eat a red bull, and you can eat one too. Red, orange, yellow, green, a funny shape. The crow of the red bull, on the cloud I can eat.
Great job, Lily. High five. Well done. Very good. Alright, can you point and say the words?
Child, clock, think, mother, cherry, duck, think, mother,
father,
father, chocolate, black, tree, brother.
Great job. Can you point the sounds and words?
Shop. Shoes.
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 Shoe.
Great job.
Sing.
Well done.
See.
Very good.
Sister.
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 Can you point?
Sister.
Very good. All right. He has got short brown hair.
I shoe number one because he got blue hair.
Because he has got short brown hair.
Brown hair.
Good. He has got blue eyes.
I shoe number two because he got blue eyes.
Because he has got.
He got blue.
He has.
He has.
Got?
Got blue eyes.
Great job. She has got a red dress.
I shoe number one because she got a red dress.
Alright, very good. He hasn't got blue trousers.
I shoe number two because he has got blue trousers.
Blue trousers.
Blue trousers.
Well done. Great job. All right. He has got an orange t-shirt.
I shoe number one because he got a orange t-shirt.
Good. Because he's got an orange t-shirt.
An orange
t-shirt. Great job. Well done, Lily. She's got a purple jacket.
I shoe number two, one, because she got a blue bubble jacket.
Well done. She's.
She.
She's.
She's.
Good. Great job. Very good. He has got brown shoes.
I shoe number two, because he got
blue.
He got blue shoe.
Brown shoes.
Brown shoe.
All right, great job. All right, describe the animals. What animal is it?
It's a monkey.
What has it got?
It got two eyes, two ears, two arms, two legs, two feet, and long tail.
One long tail.
One long tail.
Very good. What animals are they?
They are rabbits.
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 They what do they have?
Got two eyes, two ears, two arms, two legs, four feet, and one tall tail.
One short tail.
One short tail.
All right. Great job, Lily. Very good. All right. Where are the balloons?
They are on the seesaw.
Where is the kite?
They in
it's
in
it's
it in the
on.
It
where
on
is the kite?
It on the swing.
Good. Where is the bike?
It not to the slide.
Where are the balls?
They are under slide.
Under the slide.
Under slide.
Where are the cars?
They are in the sandpit.
Where is the lion?
It in the boat.
Great job. Well done, Lily. Very good. All right. What has Sarah got in the wardrobe?
Sarah got a red dress, yellow trouser.
Can you point? Point and say it.
Black jacket and blue t-shirt.
Very good. Well done. What has Tom got in the wardrobe?
Tom got a white shirt, blue trouser, brown jacket, and blue green t-shirt.
Very good, Lily. Well done. Lily, can you compare the two bedrooms, bedroom A and bedroom B? You should say, there is, or there isn't, or there are. There is and there are. Can you compare bedroom A and bedroom B?
Yeah.
There is, there are.
Yeah.
Good.
Room A, there are two beds. But room B, there are one bed.
There is
one bed. Room A, there is one lamp. But room B, there are two lamps. Room A, there are two beds. But room B, there are one bed.
There is
one bed.
Very good.
Room A, there is one clothes. But room B, there are two
clocks.
Clocks. Room A, there are three chairs. But room B, there are two chairs.
Great job, Lily. Well done. Very good. All right. What are these? Oh, what are those?
Those are
cakes.
Cakes.
Good. What are those?
Those are burgers.
What are those?
Those are bananas.
What are those?
Those are carrots.
What are those?
Those are onions.
What are those?
Those are bears.
Pears.
Bears.
What are those?
Those are melon.
What are those?
Those are onion.
Onions.
Onions.
What are these?
These are mangoes.
Good. What are these?
These are coconuts.
Great job, Lily. Well done. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.